Hey there, ever wondered how to loop a video in VLC Media Player? Well, wonder no more because I've got you covered. Let's get started. First things first, fire up VLC Media Player and open the video you want to loop. Now, to loop the entire video seamlessly, simply locate and click on the loop button, then adjust it until you see a cute little one on the icon. After that, sit back and watch as your video plays on repeat, over and over again. But hey, maybe you just want to loop a specific section of the video, no problemo. Head up to the top bar and click on View. From there, select Advanced Controls from the drop-down menu. Now, see that button with A, B on it? Give it a click once to set the starting point of your loop. Then, click it again to mark the end of your loop. And voila! That part of the video will now loop endlessly, giving you all the replay you need. And there you have it. You're now a looping pro with VLC Media Player. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.